Hey guys, this is Caps here. This is day one of quarantine with the Logitech vlog. We just arrived a bit earlier today, so yeah, a lot of travel. It's a very long road to Shanghai, but I'm not feeling like too hot after all the travel. Honestly, just need to like relax a bit, get some sleep and some food, and then hopefully I'll be ready for the rest of the bootcamp. And other than that, yeah, I'm just excited for the solo queue.
Hey everyone, Jankos here. The solo queue couldn't be going worse. I'm losing more games than I'm winning, which is not the case in Europe. I mean, I know Elo Hell doesn't exist, right? But if it does, I'm just saying, could be Challenger.
I'm chilling in my bed, in my bathrobe. It's pretty nice. Also listening to some music with my Logitech G Pro X wireless headset. I've been playing my Switch, playing some Pokemon Sword. And then yesterday we watched a movie as a team. Some days I watched a series with Duff, Firefly. Pretty good series. That's kind of it. Then I just kind of repeat this cycle over and over again.
I'm losing track of time. Yesterday I did sleep 6 or 7 hours in one go. I'm not really sure. The first night I slept like 3 hours and then I woke up and then I was tired, but I couldn't sleep for 2 more hours. And then I went to play solo queue and then I went back to bed and slept again for 3 hours. Chinese solo queue is kind of fun sometimes, sometimes not so much.
We have here my view. It's pretty decent.
Some stuff there, my bed. Another bed that I'm gonna sleep in for week two when I'm here. My G2 slippers, never go wear out them. And then yeah, my luggage didn't pack out yet. It's only day three, right? Shower here. Some people have a bathtub. And yeah, that's pretty much the room.
We exercise, or I exercise. We have a bike in the room, so I bike. And then except for that, it's mostly Netflix and chill and solo queue. And I'm hoping that I will at some point be able to get Challenger in China, which I need to put a lot of work into it, but I think I should be able to get it.
Like, I haven't been this motivated to play solo queue in a long time. The games are really flippy, but like kind of in a good way, because you can always win, but you can also always lose, I guess.
Yeah, it's kind of weird being isolated. I don't think I've ever been like all by myself for longer than a day or two, maybe. It's kind of boring. I don't really enjoy being by myself. So hopefully it passes fast.
We will be quarantined for 2 weeks, which is like a pretty long time. Luckily, like I'm a gamer, right? So quarantine is not like the biggest problem. The bigger problem for me is at least probably jet lag. I've always had like a lot of problems with jet lag. And especially now that I'm alone, completely alone in a room for 2 weeks, I think my jet lag could go really wrong, but hopefully it won't. And you know, I decided to try my best to see if I can get a good sleeping schedule and prepare for scrims, which we'll have in back about a week or so.
Hey guys, Caps here again. This is day 4 of the quarantine. Waking up at like 10 p.m. currently.
It's a disaster. That's kind of all I can say about it. Usually go to bed at like 3 p.m. And wake up 10 p.m. So it's not looking good. Just got master, slowly climbing up, winning a lot more games than early on. I mean, there's not much more than that, honestly. I mean, it's a quarantine, right? Just playing solo queue all day, yeah, eating food. So it doesn't really feel like we had worlds yet, because I honestly, I'm just playing solo queue, right? So chilling in this room. But yeah,
it's day 5 of quarantine. The other day I had Grabs on my team and we lost against Wunder, and then I was doing with Wunder and we were against Grabs and we lost against Grabs. Other than that, I've just been playing solo queue. We hit Grandmaster. We're 150 LP right now, 300 LP away from Challenger. Quarantine has been it's been all right. Sleeping, doing some workout, playing the game. So yeah, that's pretty much life right now.
Hey guys, this is day 6 of quarantine in China, and I'm bringing you this vlog. Low-key forced by 2019 Videographer of the Year runner-up, Charles Dalton. There's not much to say, right? Quarantine in China. I kind of like quarantining, actually, like being alone, being able to do whatever the fuck I want. It's pretty cool. The first couple of days, didn't sleep that well. Sadly, didn't get that many hours, but I think now I've finally gotten into like somewhat of a rhythm. We soon start scrimming again, so that's pretty nice too. Even though it's probably gonna be a bit the first couple of days, but we'll deal with that as we always do. Besides that, yeah, I mean, I'm just eating, sleeping, playing some League, playing some World of Warcraft, just the usual. Not really much I can do in like in a hotel room quarantined. So that's basically my life.
This is day 6 or 7 of quarantine. We just had our first day of scrims. It was a bit weird screaming from everyone from their own rooms. I could just basically chill in my bed while we were drafting. And then only when I had to pick, I had to like actually stand up. But I could just sit in my bed and like listen to grabs anyway, because I have my wireless headset, obviously. And right now, I'm just talking to the boys on Discord. Maybe gonna play some Among Us or something. We'll see. But yeah, that's it for my vlog. Thank you for watching.
Right now, we just finished our first scrim day. Currently, we are trying to scrim mostly playing teams because we want to start slow, right? We don't really want to scrim all the strong agent teams just at the start. I think the first scrim day went well. It was pretty troll. I mean, a lot of fights going on, not a lot of macro, but I mean, that happens, right? It's not like our days at the gaming house are much different from this. It's just we can leave the house, but I mean, we don't really leave the house much anyway. So I think everything is going well. Thank you guys very much for tuning in the episodes. We will make sure to keep up the good work and keep doing vlogs. And I welcome you to watch the next one as well. Maybe I'll have more interesting news for you as well as the other players. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and see you next time.